Welcome to Digital Adhyapak.
Now, this is a very tricky question that you can see here. And you can say this question is somewhere of the level of NTSC or Olympiads. So, let us understand the question first. It's been said that if A and B are two odd positive integers, it's very clear, odd positive integers, such that A is greater than B and that A is greater than B. Now, prove that one out of two numbers, A plus B by 2 and A minus B by 2. That means if you add up A plus B by 2, you will get one number. And if you subtract A minus B and then divide it by 2, you will get another number. The question says that out of these two, any one will be even and any one will be odd. Which one is even, which one is odd? That is not needed. Only we have to prove that both will not be odd or both will not be even. Now, what is given in the question? It's given, or I can say, according to question, A and B are odd numbers, and it is said that A is greater than B. Now, students, we will prove it by the way which is called prove by contradiction. That means, first of all, we will suppose that they both are even or they both are odd, and then we will contradict it. So, let us suppose A plus B by 2 and A minus B by 2 both are odd numbers. Students, we have to prove that either this is odd, if this is odd, this is even, and if this is odd, this is even. But here I have taken that both are odd numbers. So, if we subtract A plus B by 2 minus A minus B by 2, or rather we can, if we add up also, let us add up. If we add up A plus B by 2 and A minus B by 2, then this is addition of two odd numbers. An addition of two odd numbers must be even. So if we add up this, it must be even number. Because here I have taken that these two numbers are odd numbers. And whenever we add two odd numbers, the answer is even. Let us check whether it is even or not. So is equal to A plus B minus A plus A minus B upon 2 LCM. 2A upon 2, that is equal to A. So from result we are getting that A must be even, but we know that in the question it is being said that A is odd. So we can write, but we know A is odd. So what happened? This contradicted our assumption. जब हमने दोनों को odd number माना, तो जो resultant है, वो क्या आ गया? Even आ गया. जबकि इसको क्या होना चाहिए था? Odd होना चाहिए था according to question. So we'll write this contradicts our assumption. So A plus B by 2 and A minus B by 2 both can't be odd. यानी कि दोनों odd number नहीं हो सकते हैं. Now let us suppose both of them are even. Let us suppose both A plus B by 2 and A minus B by 2 are, I have taken odd here, now we are taking even. So students, you must be knowing that when we add up two even numbers, then also the answer must be even. So A plus B by 2 plus A minus B by 2 must be even. Why it is even? Because we are adding up two even numbers and the answer must be even. Let us check what is the answer. If you add up these two, again we will get A. And A is odd, that you know. If you subtract, if you add up these two, you will get A, which is odd. So again, We have seen that we have assumed these two are even and the answer must be even when we add up them, but we after adding up we are getting A, which is odd. So again we have to write, this contradicts our assumption. That means whatever we have assumed is wrong. So A plus B by 2 and A minus B by 2 both can't be even. So we have proved here that A plus B by 2 and A minus B by 2 both can't be odd, and we have proved here A plus B by 2 and A minus B by 2 both can't be even. That means either one of them is odd and the other one is even. So we can say that 1 out of A plus B by 2 and A minus B by 2 is odd and the other one is even. Thank you.